times has this happened to you? You're on your tablet, then bam! A video comes up so delicious, so appealing that you start drooling enough to flood your entire house. Today, I'm gonna meet a creator of these viral videos who combined their love for baking with a knack for creativity and turned it into their career. Meet Allie, an artist and business owner who's gone viral. Using her degree in public relations and the endless inspiration found on the internet, she's carved out her own corner of the creative cake market. In just over 1 year, Allie has gained over 10,000 followers on Instagram and over 1 million combined views on her reels. The success of her business is as much about how the cakes look and taste as it is Allie's attention to detail for her customers.
Hi, Jen.
Hi, Allie. It's so nice to see you.
You too.
Well, I'm super excited because I have kind of an important event coming up.
What's the event?
It's Maxwell's 4th birthday.
And who's Maxwell?
Maxwell's my cat.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, but we need a cake for the humans. He's gonna have his tuna cake, but we need a human cake as well.
Well, then you're in the right place.
Maxwell loves three things: the color pink, the color teal, and disco music. Allie's gonna use that information to make us the perfect cake for our celebration.
So Allie, did you go to school to be a baker?
No, actually, I went to school for public relations.
Oh.
But to be a baker, it takes a lot more than just the actual baking.
Right.
So on Mondays, I typically go through all of my orders and respond to emails. On Tuesdays, I will go grocery shopping, buy things in bulk. And then on Wednesdays, I'll start actually baking and making my fillings and frostings. And then after that is when I finally get to decorate, and that's the best part.
So what did you like in school?
Well, I always liked creative classes.
Like art class?
Right.
Yeah.
And when I was in college, I studied video and video editing, which I use all the time now in reels.
Yeah.
And I also loved design, anything that I could work with color and be creative. And I still use a lot of those design skills now as I'm designing branding for my business. Well, I think these colors look great. Let's go decorate. So we're going to start with a ruffle.
Okay.
So you're going to put consistent pressure.
Okay.
On the bag, and you're going to like overlap it, moving your hand back and forth like this. So watch me real quick. You're going to put it right at the base. So you're going to push it forward, pull it back.
Like that?
Let's see. Yeah, that looks great.
Okay, I made a bubble in it. Is that okay?
Okay. We're going to cover it with another layer.
Oh, good. We're going to cover up what I messed up. This is really hard.
But are you having fun?
I am, but you have to be really focused and
yes.
You have to keep putting the right pressure on.
Yes, and that's what makes a cake look really good is when it's super even.
Do you have this whole design planned out in your head already?
Sometimes I plan by sketching, but a lot of times I just make it up as I go and I see what looks good in the moment. Again, this is something that you can do when you've had some practice. When I first started, I really needed to go in with a plan.
Allie took her first cake decorating class when she was in the 3rd grade, long before she planned on making this her business. 20 years passed before Allie began selling her vintage style cakes, proving it's never too late to discover your passion.
Great. Now it's time for the disco balls.
Oh, disco.
This is my favorite part.
Okay.
So I'm gonna put mine where I messed up.
Well, that makes sense. I'm gonna cover my mistakes.
Exactly.
With a disco ball. I mean, I have a lot of mistakes.
You did such a great job.
Can I eat it now?
Not quite yet. Next, we have to take photos and videos because that's how I spread the word about my business and show my clients what I make. So we filmed it before there was any decorations on it, just the frosting. So now they're gonna be fully decorated and you're gonna see us pop up out the sides like it was like a magic before and after.
Cool.
you won't find an instruction manual on how to become an influencer cake decorator. Instead, you combine the knowledge you learned in school with the skills you gained through following your passion. And you never stop learning. Allie is constantly adding to her toolkit skills that will grow her business, reach new people, and improve her art form. As for me, there's only one thing left to do. Want more I Can Be What? Like and share our videos and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.